Here are some stocks to watch out for. We're monitoring shares of NVIDIA after its first quarter results shattered Wall Street expectations and announced a stock split. Shares of the American chip-making giant surged 7% in pre-market trading, above $1,000 apiece for the first time. Also in focus, shares of DuPont after it announced plans to divide itself into three independent publicly traded companies plus a CEO change. Shares of the chemical company are up 6% before the bell. We're also keeping a close watch on shares of National Grid, the operator of Britain's power network, which announced a £7 billion equity raise. This sent the stock plunging 10%.
Asian markets ended Thursday trade on a mixed note as investors digested the latest Federal Reserve meeting minutes. It showed policymakers expressing concern over sticky inflation, which could mean a higher for longer rate scenario. Chinese markets closed more than a percent lower, while the Nikkei 225 managed a positive close on data showing manufacturing activity in Japan grew for the first time in a year in May. The local bourse also among gainers, with the main index snapping a two-day losing streak.
In today's trading, we saw in the U.S. market that NVIDIA's rally and market infused a sense of optimism across Asian markets. Hence, the PSEI rallied even as the peso continued to slide against the dollar. There was a noticeable bullish demand for many blue chip stocks today. Despite some bears lurking in the background, the bulls seem to have the upper hand today.
A notable stock movement in the region. Shares of NVIDIA suppliers continue their rally after NVIDIA's strong Q1 report.
In local corporate headlines, the Securities and Exchange Regulation greenlights SM Prime shelf registration of up to 100 billion pesos of fixed-rate bonds. For the first tranche, SM Prime will offer up to 20 billion pesos worth of 3-year Series V bonds, 5-year Series W bonds, and 7-year X bonds with an oversubscription option of up to 5 billion pesos. The bonds will be offered at face value from June 7 to 14. SM Prime will use the net proceeds to refinance its debt and expand its property portfolio. Meanwhile, Citico Renewable Energy Corporation sets the final offer price for its stock market debut to at 2 pesos and 70 centavos apiece. EDSA Avedra's firm aims to raise up to 5.4 billion pesos from the offering of around 1.7 billion common shares. The offer period will last from May 27 to 31 with tentative listing on June 7. And finally, Globe Telecom's fintech arm, GCash, reiterates that it would go public at the right time. The company responded to a query by the stock exchange regarding Globe CEO Ernest Ku's comments to Bloomberg. Ku, who also chairs GCash parent Mint, said they estimate to make their stock market debut in 2025. Mint was last valued at $2 billion.